Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I know, Kevin, it's the middle of the fucking night. What are you doing? Oh, I'm pissed off. I can't. I'm looking through my email and the Homeland Security Newswire update. DHS thinking about taking DNA samples from kids 14 and up. And in some cases, even... No, sir. No, you won't. No. Bullshit. Your vaccines and your bullshit. California, you're going to pump up your kids at 12 and allow them to get girl vaccines? Good Lord. No, sir, I will not comply with that bullshit, and you will not touch a single hair of my children's head. You don't have the right. And you know what? I don't have the right to allow that. I do have a right to defend that, though. No, sir. Bullshit! Anyway, I was working late. You see behind me, new racks on Shinona 1 in Destination Human's truck. Tomorrow we go get a donkey and then goats. So we need a nice sturdy. Anyway, I went inside to unwind. Go to bed, you know. I don't know, it's maybe 11:30 now, midnight. I cannot believe, you know, after seeing all the daily news, the contorting earth, earth's twisting and falling apart and blowing up all over the fucking place, Fukushima still spewing shit all over the place, ready to kill, you know. And then I see that you think you're going to take my children's DNA? Let me tell you something. The fuck you will. No, sir. No, sir, you will not.